All right, folks, welcome back to the next video of the Rut Vacation. We're still here at the cabin. We got Tyler. He got here to camp last night, and this is part two for him. He went home, had a short work week. Now he's back up here. We were just talking. We can't believe it's already a week ago since we shot those deer last Thursday, and I'm still filming Preston today. We're still trying to get it done on a buck for him. I didn't mean for it to sound that way.
Yeah, well,
we almost got it done Tuesday on that 8-point, but we're gonna give it a try here today. It is Thursday, November 14th, right? The cough drop's out in full force. I got a cold from being out in the rain. We're getting ready to go here, getting dressed. Me and Preston are headed out here to the food plot again where we were yesterday in the evening. Saw those two fawns come out right at dark. And saw pretty many deer yesterday in the morning too. A lot of doe, didn't really see many buck yesterday, but we're gonna head out here, see what happens. We're in those best days of the year that we wait all year for. So Tyler obviously has his doe tag filled. He's looking for a buck, and Dad's gonna be out as well with the crossbow. So three of us out this morning. I'll be with Preston filming. Should be a good day in the woods. Let's see what happens.
First daylight, we had a small 6-point come right under us. It literally came right under our tree. And then just here 5 minutes ago, we had a decent 8-point come on from the other side of the power line coming over. And just as he got into the field, the wind turned on us and he got a sniff of us and he didn't like it. And also that first buck we saw at first daylight, Tyler saw him and passed him up at 20 yards, but that other buck's headed his way now. It's only 7:20, so good start to the morning. got 7 points. It's pretty small. Yeah. She's still down there.
Dude, they could come up. They could come up.
They could. Look. How close were they?
I didn't even hear them.
I didn't hear them at all.
I look over and I just see it. I see a doe running. There, she's probably like 40 yards out. And then, yeah, as soon as I saw that, like, I knew the buck had to be close. He was closer.
Which way was she running when you first saw her? Was she coming this way?
She was going.
So they would have come from up top, maybe.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't hear him at all. I just looked over. That was pretty wild, folks. That happened real quick. We saw that 7 point, like, 30 minutes ago or an hour. Preston just looked over here. There was a decent buck chasing a doe right here, right over next to us. We just looked over, and there they were. Probably weren't quite in range, and it would have been too thick to shoot him over here probably, but I just got a little bit of film of him. Looks like maybe a decent 8 point, not a giant, but probably a shooter. He chased her down the hill there and then across the power line. Looked like they went down, but 11:15 though, another midday sighting. It's a pretty good buck too. Should I try him? Yeah.
Where'd he go?
He's down there a little bit.
Oh. Is he coming?
Yeah, he's down there all the way.
Come on. He's going across.
Yeah,
see him down there at all.
Right now?
Yeah, like passing through or no?
I can't see him right now. Oh yeah, there he goes. He's in the woods.
Oh yeah.
You see him?
Yeah.
Just saw our fifth buck of the day. It looked like a pretty good 8-point. It might be the same 8-point that we saw Tuesday morning out in the field, but I'm not positive it was the same deer. It was either that deer or a little bit bigger, decent 8-point. He's cruising this trail back here where that doe crossed earlier with the other buck, and he kept going across the hill out this way. But that's definitely the fifth different buck we've seen. Every single buck we saw today was legal. That was the second one that we saw that Preston would have shot if we would have had them in range. And it's only 1:30 right now, so we have a lot of time yet, but I mean, we've had good movement all day. The bucks are on their feet moving, looking for does. Hopefully the rest of the day's good. Hopefully the next couple days are good, but we're getting close. We're just getting closer, so hopefully one of these times we'll get one of these things to come in range.
All right, folks, it is the next morning, Friday, November the 15th, 2 days left for archery season here in our part of Pennsylvania. We're trying to get Preston a buck. I'm sitting with him again today to film. Tyler's going to be out. My dad's headed home this morning, so he's not going to be out. Dalton and Dan are coming up to camp tonight. Dalton will be out tomorrow. And we're pretty much into that time where, in my opinion, this is the best part of the rut. The big ones are going to be out looking for a hot doe if they're not already with one all hours of the day. We've been seeing pretty much most of the big deer we've seen have been middle of the day. We saw two big shooters yesterday, one at 11:15, one at 1:15. So we're going to sit all day in the tree. You never know when you could see one. And hopefully it's a good day today. Not quite as brutally cold as it was here the past 3 days. So anyways, we're gonna head out here soon and we're gonna be trying out a new stand today that we have not sat yet. This is in the general area that Tyler sat yesterday. We're gonna head over there to a stand I have up and we'll see what happens.
That basket rack gate we saw yesterday morning, remember? I'm pretty sure it's him. He's legal.
So those are the first deer we've seen all day, and it's just about noon right now. We would have first seen those deer maybe 20 minutes ago. It was that basket rack 8-point following that doe. That buck ended up getting our wind swirled. He looked at us, or he was looking this direction for quite a long time until he finally took off back the other way. But it was was a slow morning up until that point. I think Tyler might have saw one spike buck this morning, but that was it. But hopefully we'll get some more midday action just like yesterday, so that wasn't a bad encounter right there. I'm not sure if that was the same buck we saw yesterday or not. It might have been, but it might have been a little bit bigger too.
Face VDO.
I'm never on, and Grant finally decides to put me on. Yeah. Literally, my friends are even texting me, did I just hear Grant on Grant's story, you're going to be filmed?
He thinks it's never on the channel. He's on here all the time.
I'm never on here.
Well, boys.
Comment below if you even know my name before the video.
You all know his name.
No.
What do we see tonight, T-Bomb?
Or what do you see?
One spike. Actually, a unicorn. They exist. One horn spike.
This morning.
Yeah, it was this morning, and then 10 turkeys.
Saw one turkey.
And outside of that, we just killed time.
Yeah. Well, me and Grant, what did we see? First thing we saw was one doe up above us. Then was it? Yeah. No, it was definitely a shooter, though. Like, they were at, what'd you say, like 40 yards? I mean, they were up above us. Like, we couldn't have gotten a shot, but they smelled us, both of them. Like, the doe was, it smelled us, but it was kind of okay with it. Then the buck came through, and he definitely smelled us, knew something was up, and he never even crossed. He went back from the side that it came from. A button buck later in the day. We thought it was a button buck, and then we saw another one at the very evening. That was it.
So, that's pretty much the summary for today. One more day left for archery season in PA, at least for where we are. So, the fun's not over, though, yet. Obviously, we're going out tomorrow. Dalton and Dan are on their way to camp right now. Dalton's going to be out tomorrow. Dan's just coming up here to camp just to hang out with us for fun. So it's going to be a fun weekend. We're going to be out there tomorrow. It's going to be another cold one. We're going to see what we can get ourselves into. But thanks for watching this one, guys. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you thought of the video. Subscribe if you haven't already. All right, guys. Thanks for watching this one. And as always, I will catch you guys on the next one.